Well, good afternoon, everyone. I'm here to briefly introduce some of the ways that the Stein Institute for Research on Aging can help support research into women's health. So Syra is committed to supporting innovations that increase health span for everyone. And in order to drive these innovations, what we're doing is we're conducting research on healthy aging. We're training scientists who are interested in healthy aging, and we're also promoting the integration of our research within diverse communities. So I have the privilege of overseeing Syra's very diverse research program. And in addition to doing our own work, we are committed to providing resources that support research that's focused on healthy aging. I'm just gonna summarize some of these resources today. One of these resources is our geroscience lab and core facility. Here we facilitate biomarker discovery and testing. We get a lot of use out of our mitochondrial bioenergetics resource. We have a lot of users who are doing basic, clinical, translational, and epidemiological research. In the upcoming year, we have new resources for supporting exposomics research and also epigenetics research with the recent recruitment of Michael Corley. We also have a geroscience clinical research facility. This is where we do our geriatric research assessments. It's also the home for our study coordination and management. So our clinical studies include randomized clinical trials, both academic and industry sponsored. I'm also happy to say that every year we have a pilot awards program that awards up to $40,000 to support early stage research. The next call for pilot awards comes out on Monday, so you heard it here first. I'd also like to share our 2024 awardee, Tatiana Henderson, and her project, The Impact of Aging on Pelvic Skeletal Muscles. We're very excited about that. Some of you may have heard about SAGE and SAGE 2.0. So SAGE stands for the Successful Aging Evaluation. This is a prospective cohort study that's been ongoing now for over 15 years. The original cohort was comprised of 1,800 randomly selected adults across San Diego County. We're now completing the recruitment of our 2.0 cohort, where we've added 750 new participants and significantly expanded diversity in terms of the demographics and the geographic locations represented. This data is available upon request, and we welcome you to submit analysis plans. Stein is also home to a very unique living lab. So we have a dedicated research space embedded within the Belmont Village living community here in La Jolla. We've done pilot projects in the living lab, including a falls prevention intervention and a resilience program. We also support research that's evaluating and designing technologies for older adults. We also have an intergenerational program that brings together residents of Belmont Village and medical students. So these are the ways to get in touch with us and stay in touch with us. So please take a picture, and I look forward to hearing from you. Thank you.